Hey yo, what's Ethan though? Back again with another gaming video, and we're gonna play Hopeless 2. I'm not really sure why it's Hopeless. I've never played Hopeless 1, so I have no idea what's going on. Oh, well, okay, gumdrops. We got nuclear gumdrops, apparently, with guns. Whoa, that guy's feeling a little crushed. Yeah, looks like he couldn't wait. Get it, wait? Because the weight fell on him? Hopeless 2. Okay, so we're in a minecart, and we're rolling. Ooh, look at those monsters, look at those teeth. Oh, you got, that's scary. Don't shoot your friends, okay. Don't shoot your friends. But since they're gumdrops, you can eat them. No, just kidding. I do not advocate the eating of food. Ooh, scary monster. Rolling scary monster. Hey, yeah, eat it. Oh yeah, did you see that? I shot right behind him. Ooh, oh, hello, gumdrop friend. Hello, nuclear Joe. Ah, whoa. Ooh, yee. What happened? Did you guys eat some like toxic waste pancakes or something? Ah, whoa, get it out of here. Ah, shoot. Ooh, that was close. Victory. Is that the guy from Mortal Kombat? What's he doing in this game? He sounds like him. Ooh, 3 stars. You know what I'm gonna do with all those stars? I'm gonna eat them, and then I'm gonna fart them out. I'm gonna fart out stardust. It's gonna be awesome. Bear's gonna be so angry. He's gonna have to clean it up.
I heard that, I'm not doing that, no. That's disgusting.
Quit listening in on my game, Pear.
I'm literally right next to you. It's kind of hard to ignore
you. Sure, excuses. Oh no, it's a submachine gun. I really wanted a sub macaroni gun. It shoots macaroni and cheese. It's a good day to die. Well, aren't you Mr. Positivity? All right, oh, ooh, whoops. I might have accidentally shot my friend. He popped out of nowhere though. Oh yeah, eat it in your face. Hey, when it comes to meeting monsters, I like to give it a shot. Yeah, timed it just perfectly. I love it when my puns work out like, wow, an avalanche of Big Bird turds. Did Big Bird poop everywhere on the side of the mountain? And then I'm collecting, oh no, they're inside my cart, aren't they? Oh no, I'm riding in a cart with a bunch of Big Bird turds. And a bunch of nuclear gumdrops. This is a very weird day that I'm having. Although, I gotta say, for a game filled with Big Bird turds and nuclear gumdrops, it's a pretty fun game so far. I'm really digging it so far. Oh, what's this? So far. Oh, whoa. What, I get 5 secret Snickers? Is that what that is? Secret Snickers? Speaking of which, I gotta play more Grand Theft Auto. I've been missing that game so much. I know you guys have been telling me to play it. I haven't had time. I've got so many games to play. So many things happening. Where's my sub macaroni gun? They don't want me to have it. I want some macaroni gun. The world would be a much better place if all of our guns shot macaroni and cheese. You know this. Oh, whoa, you butt-touching demon. What are you doing? Whoa, who's leaving boxes on the trail? Are you guys getting Amazon deliveries in the middle of this game and then just leaving the boxes lying around? I shouldn't be responsible for having to pick them up. Whoa, that was a beautiful stack of Big Bird poop. Yeah, Big Bird turds. Oh no. You guys have always wondered, you know, every day you probably wake up and you're like, I wonder what Big Bird's poop looks like. Well, this is it. These are what Big Bird turds look like. And apparently I collect them for the game. I'm assuming Big Bird must have eaten some toxic waste laced pancakes as well, because they're also glowing. So everything in this game glows. It's been slathered with toxic waste. Ooh, I got the extra bonus. Got some bonus coins. Let's do this. Okay, what's I'm going to show? Oh yeah, I gotta grab that secret Snickers. I got 5 secret Snickers. Hopefully the splody kind. Those are my favorite. Ooh, look at all that Big Bird poop. That's a lot of money. I really don't agree. I'm not gonna spend money on poop. That's something I'm not going to do. Okay, I've got enough money for the shotgun. Although if you ask me, I really would have preferred a yacht gun. You know, it shoots yachts. You know, big boats that you can float, and then. I think that would be a much better getaway vehicle than what we're using right now, guys. I guess, whatever floats your boat, right? Yeah. Or in my case, whatever farts my cart. Oh yes, that's my new saying too. Forget totes my goats, guys. That one's old news, now it's farts my cart. Whatever farts my cart.
Piece of cake.
Where? Who's got cake? I want cake. Hey guys, I want cake. Are you teasing me about cake? Nobody gave me cake.
Piece of cake.
Yeah, I want a piece of cake. Where is, whoa, Big Bird turds. Oh, I got them all. This is like Pokemon. I didn't want to collect the Big Bird turds. Grody. Oh man, this game's weird. I like it. All right, look at that. Now my cart's looking sharp. Oh man, I'm so funny. Big fun, many laughs. Whoa, look out, monster. You ain't got nothing on me. You wanna know why? Because I've lived a hard life so far. I've been collecting Big Bird turds, and you don't even know, man. Oh, right, three Big Bird turds. Oh no, a whole mess of more. It's mad, this cart smells like farts. The farty cart. Farts my carts. Bleep. Aw, oh, man, that one was kind of a dud. Sorry about that, guys. It happens sometimes. All right, another level down. Complete. Ooh, three more stars. I think I'm gonna take those stars and just throw them in the microwave just to see what happens. You guys ever microwaved a star before? Let's see what happens. Ah! Get away from me, you butt-touching demon. Ah! Oh, see? He's trying to touch the butts of gumdrops. He's weird. Oh no, buddy, I'm sorry. I hit it too late. Come back, follow me. Ah, oh, Big Bird turds. Not a good trade-off, really. It's not. Okay. Oh, I got 99 problems and a butt-touching demon ain't one. In your face. Oh, you guys were hiding. I just blew your cover. Oh no, I got eaten. I'm not a tasty snack. Aw, man. Well, I gotta say, even though I got eaten, and I do not advocate you guys eating food because that's definitely dangerous. You would never want to do that, but just kidding. I definitely like this game. It's a lot of fun. Even though it's got a lot of Big Bird turds, it also has farts McCarts, and it also has butt-touching demons. So that's a recipe for awesomeness, if I do say so myself. Throw those three things in a bowl, and you got yourself some magic. You got some magic deliciousness right there. All right, guys, make sure to hit that like and subscribe buttons. Do everything you can to make this the most popular video on the internet because it totally deserves it because it's so good. So good. Yeah. All right, guys, until next time. Later, hot potatoes.
Your teeth? This is... Oh, why you guys make me play these games? This is terrifying. I don't think she's going to be okay. I'm going to have nightmares. Look at that mouth. Look at those teeth. Oh, my gosh. Okay, yeah.